Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Jay and we are playing Devil May Cry 5. It's volume up, right? I'm not sure if all my settings say. It's whatever. Mission select. Yeah, I tested out the game to make sure my controller works. I'm not sure if it's still gonna work, but who knows. But yeah, welcome back to the channel, guys. My name is Jay, and we are playing Devil May Cry 5. I know that I am playing it quite late. It came out in sometime in March, I think, but I never got around to buying it. And I didn't justify paying $80 for it. But it's on sale, so I picked it up. I got the normal version of the game, not the deluxe. I didn't see much in just getting the Mega Man Blaster and stuff like that. So hopefully just the normal game is fine. I don't think there's much DLCs either. And if there is, I'll just buy it. But for now, let's just enjoy the game. 18th of May.
We've known each other a long time.
Morrison.
You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
The last Devil May Cry game I played was DMC Devil May Cry with the younger version of Dante. Oh,
what
Nero.
Am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this. You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm. And gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right.
I played through the prologue maybe twice by now, so shouldn't be too rough around the edges. Mission start. I am playing with a PlayStation 4 controller on PC. Oh. Yeah, it should be okay. I will be a little bit rusty, but hopefully everything will be fine. Deciding which game to play, if I should buy DMC5 or Monster Hunter World, in the long run I end up buying both, but I don't think I can see myself playing badass. I'm not sure how to launch them in the air.
I trust you.
Probably need to unlock that. I want to do some sick air combos. I haven't even played past the prologue yet.
Demons helping each other out? That's where I'm coming to.
Easy. Yeah. So badass.
Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand?
I don't know if there's anything beyond S rank. This game's like an SSS.
That's alright, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Oh, I'll just stick two of them back there. I'm just gonna leave them there. Okay. I know for the prologue bit, if you try to fight the S. Okay, I'll take it. 705. Yeah, but if you try to fight the boss here, there's no point. You do just end up losing this fight because he's too strong. Get through. Dante's getting his ass whooped. Like I'm playing. Oh. Goodbye.
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
Even if I try fighting, there's no point. I might as well just die. Kill me. It's just a waste of time to just keep fighting. Because it'll do like no damage to him. Not done yet, are we?
Round two.
Just lifted his hand. Oh, dead weight.
Come on, let go. We must leave here. Far stronger than we ever could imagine. Bastard called me dead weight, but he came all this way for nothing. Stop hitting yourself and think of ways to get
stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen.
Urizen.
Yes. Urizen, the Demon King. That's the name of the demon.
I took your arm. Dante's dead. Alright. Morrison.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Oh, dead. Ed. Ed.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Shove Morrison with his nose. I don't know the layout of Xbox controller. All the inputs are with Xbox, but yeah.
To be rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
You.
Bunch more demons.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see you.
Door riding on demons with your car.
You have to hit every single bump in the road. Gonna ruin my groove.
Just killed him with a cigarette. All right, I guess we cleaned him up. Hope that's not copyrighted music. sign. I guess this is the intro. All the production team. Was pretty cool. Dead. Back inside and back on his wheels. Yeah, I don't know if you just play as Nero in this game, or you get to play as Dante. Anyone else? Just told her off for doing that, and you're still gonna do it. You set yourself up for that, Nero. This game does not promote smoking cigarettes. May Cry 5. That was a pretty cool intro. It's been a month. How do you not know what's going on?
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. Taking notes?
That's pretty cool.
All right.
Time how do I use that? Rest. There is magazines. Yeah, I am playing in Devil Hunter mode. This is, I think, the hard mode. Sorry. Press B. Well, I guess that's cool.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
Not enough. Hope you rank. Right through. How do I do that? It's turned on.
He's a real pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Got another one. Guess they break. Wait. Also, first of all, jumping. Oh. Is there no more? Oh no, I think I gotta keep going. Such a devil break. It automatically. Oh, I already had that one. Okay. Green orb, a magical green stone. Alright. Blue orb fragment, a magical blue fragment. Life force, gather four fragments to perform increased maximum health. So it's kind of like God of War. This is some kind of art thingy. What's that?
What a lovely house plant. The marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire. Thank you.
that one. Damn it.
Oh, I suck at Savage. Okay. Not half bad. So many shit.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
April 2 months ago.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember? Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
What's up with his arm?
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now! Backstory.
I'm taking this back.
Tano? Insane backstory.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Guess he's one of the bosses we'll have to fight. I got an S rank. I'll take it. I'll take it. Legend 15.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right. Guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
I guess 30 years since. I don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately, my shitty hand right now. I made it back to the room. Exactly what I can do for you. I'm not a powerhouse. I'm the sharpest knife in the draw. Still give my business. What I can do is. Can't say exactly how useful they'll be to you, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? First time I met Dante, he actually went by a different name, Tony Redgrave. That got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave, coincidence. Nothing more. Honestly, can't say, so figured if you headed in that you might be able to learn the truth about yourself. The truth yourself. That's why I decided to tell you everything I know about Dante. And every day that I just get stuck away, boy. Let's be grateful. Okay.
Hey, are we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
All right. She's in a different outfit now.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
That's the same arm.
Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
Doors require skills. Most likely, them require skills. Orbs. A bunch of blue orbs, 1500 gold orbs. All in. Ox eggs. There. Double hopper. Their height. Get more. A million orbs. What up? That looks fun. Mid-air press A. Speed. Okay. This. So mind if I load up? Oh, that's the same. I might buy a ton of. Yeah. Guys, enjoyed this episode. I'm gonna leave this here, and yeah, don't forget to leave a comment if you're new, and I will see you guys in the next episode. All right, peace.